All right, so let's say the magnetic flux of a given coil is going to be B, the magnetic field strength, times the area of the coil, times the cosine of...